see anything yet?
I see a seagull and another seagull. And I see a crab and a lobster and a big old crocodile and a bunch of shrimp.
Wait, what was the last one?
The shrimp?
No, the one before that.
Oh, that was a crocodile.
Oh. Crocodile!
We're on our way!
Hey! You want a piece of this big guy? Come and get it!
That's not helping!
Phew!
He's leaving!
Snack time! The crab piece!
Got a moment too soon! The red one.
That's a fresh water spring. Head towards it and we'll pick you up from there.
Oh, it's so far. I don't think I can make it.
Just hang on a bit longer, matey. I'll get us there.
Look out! Sharks!
Ooh, a wee snack for a big shark.
Nothing's gonna stop me. Yeah! Shiver me whiskers. We've got a real mob on our tail.
Yeah, a real hungry mob.
Avast! If you want this little nipper, you're gonna have to go through me.
Blah, that's horrible.
Time is over.
They're leaving.
But why?
Because they're saltwater fish, and the freshwater spring leaves a bad taste in their mouths.
Here's something a little tastier for your mouths. Fish biscuits! Yum, yum.
And don't come back, you scallywags!
That's telling them, Kwazii.
Spyglass, at last!
Be careful. A big tremor is about to shake things up. Brace yourselves, everyone.
Great, Kwazii! This way!
I'm right behind you, Grandad! Yeah!
Grandad. Look!
It's my children! Hurry!
Oh! They was just protecting their wee ones.
Aye, and we've brought a hungry anaconda into their midst. We've got to help them.
Over here, you big slithery beast! You leave them little capybaras alone!
Never tasted one of those before.
Keep him busy, Kwazii. Here you go, little mateys.
Grandad, look out!
It's more of them.
Over here, snakies! You keep scooping and I'll...
Snack time.
There's too many of them, Kwazii!
We can't give up, Grandad. The pirate way, remember?
Or how about the Octonaut way?
Right on time, Captain!